Get down, get up and go, cause guess who's in town? It's me, the hard G. I'm no slouch, but everyone agrees I am a grumpy grouch. Afraid of no vowel, a grip of teeth, a scowl. You better be afraid of my gargantuan growl.
Jeez, somebody needs to breathe. Gentlemen, there's no need to be mean, it's me. My name is Soft G, and I generously rock the mic gently. I'm no giant bully, I am gentler than him. But don't test me, cause I've been to the gymnasium. Oops, I mean gymnasium.
Get out of our face, or we'll chew you like gum.
But when we work together, isn't garbage or gay?
You better be on guard when we take the stage.
Together is magic.
I guess I agree. Hard or soft, we both represent the G's.
Good morning. Get you some breakfast. Gettysburg Address. Galloping Ghost. Goat Cheese.
Ka-choo! Jim, you have a precious gem to give me. Genius, you think I'm a genius?
Gee whiz! Next time, warn somebody when you're going to sneeze.
Get ready! Gotcha!
Gee, it's a wonderful sound. It's a wonderful letter. It allows me to get some gum when you're gone. Visiting the goblin down the street. I love my bug that I captured in a mug right next to that wonderful jug. Ooh yeah, I'm feeling so gentle. No way, that's not the way you say it. I believe it's gentle. Yeah. Oh, like gentle sounds like a huge gem, a giraffe, giant energy in your favorite dance in your gym. Oh, I love the soft G or the hard G. It's all G to me.
What's the game today?
I don't know.
How about grr, growl,
grr? Grr as in grow, growing.
Grab my hand, come back here.
Ooh, man, you have a great grip.
Hey, look, you guys, I'm green.
Hey, look, I'm greasy.
Oh, hey, look, I'm floating in a bowl of gravy.
Gravy?
Oh, you know it, Grandma.
Great.
Let's get some grapes.
You're great.
I'm Special Agent Jack Bowser. Oh, this is just grape. Great. This place is about to explode, but I can't crack the code to get out. Help me read this. Greg was grateful, so he gave a grape to the giant giraffe. Greg was grateful, so he gave a grape to the giant giraffe.